Permobil was founded back in 1967, starting up as a company. But the whole story started some years before that. It was Dr. Per Udén and a mechanical guy called Bert Engman was working down in the basement of a hospital up in Kälarne outside Östersund. And they were doing some testing and finding out new products, a little bit both high and low. And they started up working with this power wheelchair, a wheelchair that you can be able to drive by your own without having anyone moving it for you. And that was the beginning of this Permobil, the power wheelchair. Permobil has, from the very beginning, with the Dr. Per Udén in front line, focusing on the end user. And that has been our commitment, our way of working, focusing on the end user. We are here to help people to have a better life. And it's very, very important to be in the front line with the technology. Not only thinking about how do you move from one point to another, but also what can we actually do to prevent other complications when you are sitting in a wheelchair all days. The headquarter for power wheelchairs is here in Timrå, and this is where everything started. I think this helps people a lot when it comes to our coming back to our commitment. Why are we actually here for? You can feel that in the walls here, that this is the place where it actually everything started. And I think that's influenced a lot of people working here. Permobil, we are in a long journey. We started up here in Timrå, but then we have expanded in Sweden, Norway, and now a global company acting in more than 75 countries. And we are still growing that number. That's a fantastic journey that we are into, and we will continue.